History tells us of the exploits of the medieval knight. Entrusted by his liege lord to manage and protect the land, he built fortresses and invaded nearby fiefs. We know that he fought in tournaments for honor and fame. But what of the life of the knight that history forgot? Who besides this knight would dare to face down the mighty dragon which scourged the landscape? Many roads lead to the crown, still more to glory. Which shall you take to become the successor? Indeed, to become the conqueror.